The Aruka, who owns a shopping mall in Oshana and employs close to 2,000 people, says his employees will not be retrenched during the lockdown.
We can never at this stage at all talk about retrenching our people. Retrenchment is an exercise when a business goes completely broke. It cannot trade anymore. This is a lockdown which is being enforced by a virus. There is no trading. There is no income. So, and as I've said, at the end of the day, the safety of the people is more important than saying, let's keep trading while the people are dying.
Since last week, restaurants at Oshana Mall had already suspended sit-down meals and promoted only takeaway services. The Aruka says it is high time government starts to officially engage the country's top businessmen and women and chart a tangible way forward to ensure the virus is contained.
For the last 2 months, we have been trying our level best as business people to have a dialogue with our government under the umbrella of private and public sector to look into the issue of COVID-19 so that we could have an inclusive decision on what we need to do as a nation. We sit with a problem because our government is not talking to us. We wanted to have a situation where we can exchange ideas in terms of even stimulus packages.
Edgars has also already closed its doors, whilst many more shops are expected to follow. Ndapandashuya, NBC News, Ongwediva.